What separates us from so many other tournaments is that we had a cause long before we ever had a tournament. And in 1968, we started the AT&T Byron Nelson with the sole purpose of raising money to help kids and families in the community through the Momentous Institute. It's a tremendous honor to work at a tournament that honors someone like Byron Nelson. Byron was special to a lot of people and to our sport in general. Always a great ambassador to the sport of golf. It was important to him to see the sport continue to thrive, and he maintained that throughout his entire life. Something that very few people know about the tournament is that, yes, we exist in the springtime. We're a great place for people to come gather and watch golf. And somebody's going to win $1 million when they win the tournament. But really, the true winners from the tournament are the kids and families that are served by the results of the tournament after it's over. Thanks, everyone, for a fantastic first 50 years at the AT&T Byron Nelson. We appreciate your support, and we look forward to the next 50.